Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look.
I've been looking forward to this day after I got told that I'll be able to like go do this, and it's like a passion that I've had like for a while now. It's like go do cooking, and I'm like, I've learned quite a bit while being here, just learning how to like cook like a proper chef and how it's like the experience is going to be like as a real chef.
Traveling in the world of my creation, what we'll see will defy.
That's just a fantastic opportunity, isn't it? You know, being able to work with top chefs who've been at the very highest levels in their industry, they inspire them. I've been preparing lots of canapés, and very often the canapé work is quite fiddly, but it's also quite delicate, and they'll see the fruits of their outcome when they finish them. What's brilliant about the college is that it replicates the real world. In fact, to be honest, it replicates the top standard of the real world. The kitchens and the facilities that they access here are as good as they find anywhere in the world. I've worked in a few kitchens myself and nothing's been as good as this. And this is bringing it all back for me, so I've had a whale of a time so far.
Working with the students today and the school kids that have come in, it's a great opportunity for them to see what we've got to offer as an industry. Teaching them new skills, I think it's something that we've all been wanting to do for a long time. School kids don't get enough time cooking, and we might be losing good hospitality industry workers because they're not given the opportunity and the incentive to come into it through school lessons. I've had a great day, yeah. It's always nice to work with youngsters and pass on the knowledge. 45 years as a chef and I've got loads to share. When they want to learn, it makes it easier.
Really enjoyed working with the chefs. It's been great, and I've liked working with the other schools. I had a really nice day.
I think, you know, the engagement of colleges and schools coming together to recruit for hospitality courses is fundamentally the way forward. You know, we have to agree, and we realise in the situation that we are in hospitality at the moment. But when you have engagement and young people coming straight from school into a kitchen environment, working with professional chefs, I think it gives them a real taste and a flavour of what's possible in the future. And I think it's all about inspiring people, giving people chances, giving people opportunities. And then hopefully people like me within industry are there to be able to allow them to apply their trade when they come out of college. And we have that pathway growing straight from school into FE college, into industry. So for me, this is a joy to see, and long may it continue is what I say. So.
Living there, you'll be free.